Hello everyone, this is Ravens from Digio Integrity. Welcome to Tech News episode 271. A Swedish company implementing microchips under the skin has is promoting its devices for use as a COVID-19 health pass in a country with thousands of early adapters. Microsoft said on Friday it will not participate in person at the Consumer Electronics Show 2022 in Las Vegas, joining a list of companies opting not to have a physical presence at next month's event on concerns over the rapid spread of the Omicron COVID-19 variant. Several other companies, including US automaker General Motors, Alphabet's Google and its self-driving auto technology company Waymo, and Facebook parent company Meta Platforms and Twitter, Lenovo, AT&T and Amazon.com dropped in-person attendance plans earlier this week. Xiaomi will hold a launch event today where the company is expected to officially unveil the Xiaomi 12 series flagship smartphone along with the MIUI 13. The Chinese tech giant is also expected to announce a new Mi Watch S1 and the Mi True Wireless Earbuds 3. A new teaser poster has now been released showing the company will also unveil a new memory variant for the Mi Pad 5 Pro and a new color option for the keyboard-style double-sided protective case. According to the leakster, the Xiaomi 12 will come with an MIUI 13 out of the box. I hope that MIUI 13 comes with some serious improvements in it. Xiaomi's official Weibo account dedicated to MIUI yesterday continued its barrage of dropping teasers for MIUI 13, saying that the soon-to-release software skin upgrade will come with a privacy security goalkeeper paired with a system-level anti-fraud feature. According to the leakster from Samsung, the new Galaxy Tab A8 is soon launching in India and it will be sold via Amazon.in. OnePlus 10 Pro has been listed on the Chinese retail website. The listing shows the phone will be up for pre-orders on January 4th in China, which means the launch date reveal could be close. OnePlus 10 Pro specifications could include a Snapdragon 8 Gen 1 chipset, 80W fast charging support and runs on Android 12 OS. Oppo Enco A2 True Wireless Earbuds will be launching in India by January end or in February. The earbuds will arrive as a successor to Enco Air from earlier this year. Oppo might start teasing the Enco A2 True Wireless Earbuds in the next couple of weeks. Oppo is now gearing up to launch the successor of Enco M31 in India. The Oppo Enco M32 will be soon launching in India and the audio product will be sold via Amazon. Currently, the microsite on Amazon confirmed the design of the product, battery life, charging speed and the weight of the Enco M32. The Oppo Enco M32's battery life, a full charge is rated last over 20 hours of usage. As for the charging, the neckband will support fast charging which will offer up to 20 hours of usage with just 10 minutes of charge and a full charge will take 35 minutes. The neckband will come with an USB Type-C port for charging. Oppo has not revealed the launch date of Oppo Enco M32 but expected to happen soon as the company is also expected to launch the Oppo Reno 7 series in India in the coming weeks. Oppo promised in early December a Find X phone with a Snapdragon 8 Gen 1 processor will arrive in Q1 2022. 2 weeks later, it was confirmed that another device from the series will be powered by a Dimensity 9000. The flagship family would actually have 3 members at launch, with the third one with a yet unknown chipset. Deezo on Monday announced the launch date of its upcoming products, Roundel smartwatch Deezo Watch R, along with the latest True Wireless Deezo Buds Z Pro with the active noise cancellation. Natural light design and extended battery life on 5th January, both the products will be sold via Flipkart and in selected retail stores. Realme GT 2 series will launch on January 4, 2022. Ahead of the launch, the brand has teased the display specifications of the Realme GT 2 Pro. Additionally, the Realme GT 2 moniker and its specifications have popped up on various certification websites. Realme 9 series will launch in India in Feb. The lineup will include 4 models, namely Realme 9, 9 Pro, 9 Pro Plus or Max and Realme 9i. The 4 smartphones may not be launched together and instead could be unveiled in 2 separate events. According to the leaked poster on Twitter from Realme, we can expect a Realme smart glasses. We hope that this will be launching very soon in China and followed by with other countries as well. Tecno Spark 8 arrived back in August and now the brand revealed a Pro sibling is on its way. The Tecno Spark 8 Pro will be launching on December 29th and will charge at 33W, the fastest ever in the Spark portfolio. The Tecno Power Neo comes with a MediaTek Helio P22 chipset. This smartphone was launched in Nigeria earlier this month. The Power Neo also comes with a triple rear camera sensor along with an 8-megapixel selfie camera. And the Tecno Power Neo with the 6000mAh battery and a 6.8-inch display is going to launch in India very soon. Noise ColorFit Ultra 2 launched at an introductory price of ₹4,499. The Noise ColorFit Ultra 2 get a 1.78 inch AMOLED display, SPO2 monitor, 60 sport modes and an IP68 certification. The smartphone succeed the Noise ColorFit Ultra that was launched earlier this year. Honor's first foldable smartphone will be announced soon, and according to the report, it will be debuting with the horizontal fold design with the Qualcomm Snapdragon 8 Gen 1 chipset. Honor posted a short video teaser highlighting the phone design, and we finally got to see it cover alongside with the glimpse of primary large screen, hing mechanism and the device bottom which houses the speaker and USB-C port. Epic Games Store is offering Control Standard Edition for free in its Christmas giveaway. Control will be free to download until 9:30 PM today. Control Ultimate Edition is currently 50% off on Epic Games Store. PUBG New State has released a couple of redeem codes. The code will give you access to new Winter Carnival crate and 6 chicken medals. The PUBG New State redeem codes are valid until January 10th. WhatsApp is developing a functionality that will let users easily search for businesses nearby. The feature has been released in SAP Alio and will be available to both iOS and Android. WhatsApp has already redesigned the page for business information. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe. And follow Digi Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.